Good evening. Welcome back. We'll continue here from Ben and Willie. This is a text between Ben and Willie and Charlie. And Willie speak with Ben when Charlie didn't know that if there is another one or another character with him. They are only sitting, Charlie and Willie. Ben said, "How are you all?" Willie, taking a bath, smiling, "Fine, fine." Charlie, "Pretty sharp tonight." Ben, "Is mother living with you?" Ben طبعا يسأل أخوه ويلي. ويلي, "No, she died a long time ago." هذا Charlie said who. Okay. Charlie didn't hear what Ben asked. Question here asked by Ben. Charlie didn't hear it. Ben, "That's too bad. Fine specimen of a lady mother." Willie to Charlie, "Ben, I'd hope to see the old girl." Charlie, "Who died?" Ben, "Heard anything from father? Have you?" Willie, Willie, unnerved, "What do you mean, who died?" Charlie, thinking about, "What are you thinking about?" Ben, looking at this or looking at his watch. William, who's William? William is Willie, okay? It is 8:30. Willie, as though to dispel his confusion, he angrily stops Charlie's hand. "That is my build. That's my build." Charlie, "I put the ace. I put the ace." طبعا they playing in card. They playing card. يعني عم يلعبوا شد هون. I put the ace. يعني وضعت الأص. Willie, "If you don't know how to play the game, I'm not gonna throw my money away on you." لازم ما تعرف تلعب، ما راح أضيع مصرياتي معك لأنه هو شريكه. Charlie rising, "It was my ace, for God's sake." Willie, I'm through. Okay, the confusion created between Willie and Charlie after Willie's utterance that, "No, she died a long time ago," make it clear that Charlie is not aware, okay? Charlie is not aware of Ben's presence. يعني غير واعي بحضور Ben. And that Ben only exists in Willie's imagination. فقط ويلي موجود في مخيلة، عفوا بن موجود في مخيلة ويلي. Charlie's reaction هو ردة فعله، قال هو من هو died، من مات. To Willie's utterance indicate that he doesn't hear or see Ben. Simultaneously in American they say simultaneously. In British simultaneously. Willie's reaction to Charlie's question show that he is not mentally present with Charlie. In addition, his angry claim for the turn in the game indicated his confusion. All this gives the idea that Ben is only present in Willie's mind. Otherwise, Charlie will realize Ben's presence. Regarding his sequence, that not almost the usual narration technique. The usual narration technique that time switch, يعني تبديل بالوقت عنده, has been established. This is true in that we are now used to the technique of telling the past event. It means the past time switch through light music، يعني بمسرحية في تبديل ما بين الوقت الماضي والحاضر عن طريق اللايت أو الميوزك، تمام؟ شغل الضوء فبدل ما بين الوقتين. And the bridges of speech or dialogue within the present sequence that pave the way for more insightful understanding of the present events themselves. Willie pulling Ben away from her impatiently. Where is Dad? Didn't you follow him? How did you get started? يعني عم يسأله أين أبي؟ هل لحقت به؟ وكيف بدأت؟ عم يسأل مين؟ عم يسأل his brother، أخوه طبعا. Ben. Will. I don't know how much you remember. I don't know how much you remember. Willie, well, I was just a baby, of course, only 3 or 4 years old. كنت فقط على ما أذكر طفل بعمر 3 أو 4 سنوات. كيف رد بين؟ قال 3 years and 11 months. 3 سنوات و8 أشهر، تمام؟ أعطاه المعلومة بالضبط، فقال له ولي what a memory، ما هذه الذاكرة؟ يفتخر بأخوه أن ذاكرته قوية. فقال هون بين I have many enterprises William and I have never keep books، يعني عندي مشاريع ولا أحتفظ بهذه المشاريع في بوكس، يعني بسجلات. أوكي. ولي I remember I was sitting under the wagon and was it Nebraska, Ben. It was South Dakota and I يعني صح المعلومة not Nebraska it's Dakota and I give you a bunch of wild flowers. Willie, I remember you walking away down some open road. Ben, laughing, I was going to find father in Alaska. Where is he? Ben, at that age, I had a very faulty view of geography. يعني كان في عندي خطأ بالجغرافيا، لأنه بدل ما يروح شمال راح جنوب، بدل ما يروح نورث راح ساوث. William, I discovered after a few days that I was heading due south. So instead of Alaska, I ended up in Africa. The theme here is abandonment. Meaning of abandonment يعني الهجر أو التخلي، يعني عم يشعر بالوحدة لما أبوه تركه وأخوه تركه، تمام؟ Will's abandonment by his father and brother at a young age leaves him with many unanswered questions and concerns this secret fear towards his character, making him kind of desperate person. Ironically, this desperation eventually leads to both Biff abandoning him، يعني خلى بيف كمان يهجره أو يتركه، him and Willie abandoning his family، حتى كمان ويلي ترك كل عائلته through suicide. What the meaning of suicide؟ suicide يعني عملية الانتحار التي قام بها في نهاية المسرحية. بين At that age, I had a very faulty view of geography. Williams discovered after a few days that I was leading due south instead of Alaska. I ended up in Africa. Linda, Africa. Okay, Linda entered here. I and said Africa, Willie, the Gold Coast. Gold Coast يعني الساحل الذهبي بين principally diamond mines. بشكل رئيسي diamond mines. Mines يعني مناجم الدايموند الألماس. Linda, diamond mines. Then yes, my dear. But I have only a few minutes. Willie, no, boys, boys. طبعا هون يوم بيف اند هابي ابير. هون ظهروا اولاد ويلي بيف اند هابي. Listen to this. This is your uncle Ben. A great man. Tell my boys Ben. اخبر اولادي يا بن. اعمل له لاخوه انه احكي لهم كم أنت عظيم أو هكذا، يعني عم يفتخر بأخوه مقابل أولاده. The theme is freedom and confinement. Confinement الفريدم الحرية، confinement عكس الفريدوم يعني هي الحبس والحجز. Okay. Willie's and Linda's fascination with the far off lands is closely linked with their desire for escape and financial security. To Willie especially, Ben's exploit represent a lifestyle that is totally free, yet totally successful. Ben, principally diamond mines, Linda, diamond mines. Ben, yes, my dear, but I have only a few minutes. Will you know, boys, young boys here, listen to this, your uncle Ben. Great man, tell my boys, Ben. Ben, why boys? Why boys? يعني Ben عم يقول له ليش؟ عم تقول عن الأولاد. Why boys? When I was 17, عندما كنت تقريبا بعمره أو أقل شوي، I walked into jungle. ذهبت walked into دخلت إلى jungle. And when I was 21, I walked out. وفي عمر ال 21 I walked out. خرجت منه. He loves and by God I was rich. نعم يا إلهي لقد أصبحت أو لقد كنت غنيا. Willie, to the boys, you see what I Ben talking about. ترون ما كنت أتحدث عنه. The greatest things can happen. الأشياء العظيمة قد تحدث. هون أن the theme here is success. النجاح. النجاح اللي دائما يتكلم عنه. ويلي قد يتحقق في أي لحظة. هاي نظرة ويلي اللي بده يفهمها لأولاده. Who can read who is with us? Atwa, Rifa, can you, anyone from you, can you read the
Yes, I can.
success? Yes, Atwa.
Success. Will it clings to Ben's material success as a tangible evidence of his family's worth? He longs to measure up to financial success of his brother. In many ways, Ben's success fuels Willie's misguided notion that riches are just around the corner.
نعم، إنه الغنى فقط موجود حوله، around the corner يعني
Yes.
دائما موجود. Yes, continue here, Willie.
Willie, no, Ben. Please tell about Dad. I want my boys to hear. I want them to know the kind of stock they spring from. All I remember is a man with a big beard, and I was in Mama's lab, sitting around a fire and some kind of high music. Abandoned.
Abandonment، نفس الفكرة، الهجر والتخلي. Okay, read it.
Yes. Willie's desperation for memories is suggestive of his feelings of abandonment. He's again trying to cling to the past to avoid the present. The high music mentioned here is the flute that his father played. Miller treats flute music throughout the play to highlight the way that his father's abandonment. It is not clear. That his father
Just a minute. Yes. Abandonment.
that his father
Spirit.
abandonment hence money people.
Okay, just can you explain these three lines?
Yes. Ask Ben to tell him about his father. He wants his sons to know about their grandfather.
Yes, something like that. I want to know what kind of stock they bring from other meaning of this sentences here.
يعرف نوع مثلا المنبع الذي هم أتوا منه،
ممتاز.
يعني
يعني أريد
بذورة
أن يعرفوا الجذر الذي
جذر.
ينحدرون منهم. نعم، يعني
يس
من أجدادهم، يعني
يس
يتفاخر كأنه بالعائلة.
يس كم اي كم كومبليت
All I remember، شو كل ما يتذكر، is a man with a big beard، رجل بلحية.
كل ما that his father has a big beard and he was a child in his mother's lap
Okay, sitting around the
sitting
fire.
the fire yes it means in the winter
Yes.
and some high music
تمام، very good. هاي ميوزيك تقع هنا بالمسرحية، سمعوا بعض الصوت العالي، الدليل هو صوت ال أو لا عفوا صوت الفلوت اللي سمعوه. Now here continue and Ben. Just
بن
okay here you see this
بن بات
الراو.
يس يس يس
okay very good. Ben.
بن باتينج بيفس ني نيفر نيفر فايت فير وذ ا سترينجر بوي يو ويل نيفر جيت اوت اوف ذا جانجل ذات وي تيكينج ليندا'ز هاند اند بوينج ات واز an honor and a pleasure to meet you, Linda.
Okay, explain what you understand from this. Ben batting بيفز
اسم
ني، يربط على
على
ركبة بيف.
yes
شو
لا
give him an
never
advice here.
لا تتقاتل don't fight with the strangers
Fair، يعني بعدل، أو يعني لا تقاتل بشكل نظامي مع الناس الغرباء. نعم، ليش؟ You will
يجب
never
أن you should go out of that
يعني قالوا سوف
spring
لن تخرج من الجنجل، من الأدغال، إذا فعلت ذلك. نعم، يعني بدك
بتلك الطريقة
لازم تتحايل بعض الأمور. طبعا قبل هذا الـ before this text there is a fighting text between Biff and Ben. يعني كان في مقطع قتال ما بين بن وبيف، فعندما انتهى القتال هذا المقطع بعد نهايته، انه قالوا لا تتقاتل بشكل جدي مع
الغرباء
نعم الغرباء، لا تتقاتل، او المقصود انه لا تقاتل بنزاهة مع الغرباء، يعني لن تخرج من غابة بهذه الطريقة.
yes
هون قالوا
and he
It was an honor، يسرني ويشرفني أن ألتقي بك. أمي حكي ليندا.
Linda yes
Continue here Ben.
Pin,
بن.
the dead brother of Willis Loman, speaks these lines in the
تمام تمام
first
stop 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 speak slowly why you are very fast.
Yes.
بن هو الديد براذر، هو اخوه الميت، تمام؟ يعني كل هالحكي
Yes.
هذا يحصل ما بين بن اند ويلي، and we see that Ben is dead. Ben ميت، وهذا مجرد in Willy's imagination، في خيال ويلي. تمام، continue.
Yes. Speaks these lines in the first act when he fights with Beth in Willie's dream.
تمام،
When Ben argues with Beth, he pats him and says that he should not fight any stranger fairly. He means that success doesn't come in fair games. The world is compared to a jungle where success frames its own rules. These lines are significant as they show a wrong example set by Willy about success.
هذه هي معقولة سطور مهمة، وتظهر المثال الخاطئ للنجاح مع ويلي، لأنه ويلي يعني كل مرة بيعرف النجاح شكل.
Consider the world as a jungle.
Yes, compared the world with the
Yes.
jungle. Okay, continue or we...
Yes, I can come.
Okay. Go ahead.
Ben, and good luck with your, what do you do with the ceiling? Ben, yes, well, he raises his hand in a farewell to all. Willie, no, Ben, I don't want you to think. He takes Ben's arm to show him it's broken too. Ben, really now? Willie, oh, sure, there's snakes and rabbits, and that's why I moved out here. Why Biff can feel any one of these trees in no time. Boys, go right over to where they're building the apartment house and get some sand. We're gonna rebuild the entire front stoop right now. Watch this, Ben.
تمام، عم يحكي هون انه ماذا تعمل له البيع، بعدين راح حكى عن انه وانا ايضا عندي عمل اخر للصيد، وذكر السنيك اند الرابيت يعني الباعي اسمه. بعدين حكى عن فكرة أخرى اللي هي طبعا مهمة هون، قال له للأولاد go right over to where they are building the apartment، في جنبهم apartment شقة عم يعمروا فيها، فطلب من أولاده إنه يروحوا يجيبوا بعض sand from there. طبعا هلا نحكي عن هاي الفكرة يمكن المقطع بعده. بدهم يعمروا في قطعة صغيرة من المنزل، بدهم rebuild it، يعيدوا يعمروها. هون في عنا the theme is lies and the deceit. Okay, continue reading this.
Desperate to impress Ben, Willie lies and begins to believe what he is saying. How often do people really go hunting in Brooklyn? Notice too that he encourages his boys to steal from the construction site next door so that he can show how manly he and his sons are. By encouraging them to live dishonestly, Willie undermines the moral character of his sons. Yes.
تمام، undermine يعني يقوض المورال كاركتر، الشخصية الأخلاقية عند الأولاد. طبعا هون عم يشجع الأولاد encourage his
To
boys
steal.
to steal، السرقة. في أكثر
Yes.
مقطع صار في steal من قبل الأولاد. طبعا بعد ما يأس desperate to impress Ben، بعد ما يأس بأنه يقنع بن بأنه يبقى، كان بن بده يغادر، فقال له أنا عم صيد أول. لذلك ذكر الصيد. بعدين الـ construction site، موقع البناء، طلب من أولاده يسرقوا بعض الأمور، بعض الرمل.
Yes.
إيه،
Really?
رفعة كان يريد.
Yes, I can.
يس، ترى مقطعين
Really?
معك.
Oh, sure. Good.
تمام.
Really? Oh, sure. There is snakes and rabbits, and that's why I moved out here. Why beef can fill any one of these trees in no time, boys? Go right over there, over to where they are building the apartment house, and get some sand. We are gonna replate the entire front stoop. Right now. Watch this bin. Beef, yes, sir. The double hub. Happy as he and beef run off. I lost weight. Bob, you notes. Charlie, enter in kitchen. Enter in knickers. Even before the boys are gone, Charlie, listen, if they steal any more from that building, the watchman, I'll put the cops on them. Linda, to Willie, don't let beef. Been laughs
lastly.
lastly
تمام، شو قال هون؟
lastly
What Charlie said here. The meaning of this sentences.
يعني قال له استمع، يعني إذا هم سرقوا، يعني أخذوا زيادة من المنزل المجاور. The watchman، أعتقد إنه هذا الحارس، put the cops on them، يعني راح يقبض عليهم.
مو إذا أخذ زيادة،
إذا هن
قال
أخذوا،
له إذا ما سرقوا المزيد، يعني إذا قاموا بأي سرقة أخرى غير هي السرقة، إذا يعني إذا راحوا، فحارس البناء سيحضر لهم الشرطة، يشتكي عليهم، يحضر له الشرطة.
أوكي.
تمام، تابعي وصلتي. ولي
ليندا تو ويلي، don't let beef. Ben laughs lostly. ويلي, you should have seen the lumber they brought home last week. At least a dozen 6x10s worth all kinds of money. Charlie, listen, if that watchman, Willie, I give them hell, understand, but I got a couple of fierce character there.
Okay, what's the meaning of this? Please.
Willie, I give them hell, understand, but I got a couple of fearless character there. يعني عم بيقول له I give them hell، يعني هو للجحيم، يعني كأنه عم بيقول لهم للجحيم.
نعم، أنا
أتفهم؟
يعني لا يعني لا أهتم
يعني
بهذا
هما
الكلام، أو لا أهتم بالواتشمان هذا الحارس أو الشرطة، يعني كلهم لا أكترث بهم.
إلى الجحيم،
نعم،
يعني هو عنده
لدي
I got a couple of fearless، يعني عنده هو شخصيتين، يعني لا تأهبل بالخوف أو لا
ممتاز،
تخاف.
عنده شابين شجاعين جسورين.
يعني عنده، يعني أولاده شجاع، يعني أولاده ما
تمام،
بيخافوا أو
ممتاز، هذا
ما بي ما عنده
فيرلس
رهبة.
كابل اوف كاركتر،
We
ممتاز.
not
نوتس.
we not we notice we notice that Willie over
sand from a nearby construction site. Apparently, he does so to show Ben how fearless characters his sons are. In other words, he considers stealing a manly behavior. However, this is not the first time his boys do such a thing. They have also stolen lumber before. The point here is that Wally consciously instills this negative habit in his boys.
ممتاز.
يعني هو
unconsciously يعني
أهله ما أول مرة بيسرقوه،
تمام. لا اكيد
أولاده ما
مهم
أول مرة بيسرقوه أولاده يعني، وما بيح ما بي يعني ما بيقبهوا للخوف، ما بيحسوا بالخوف،
سرقوا
وهن
الكرة
يعني عندهم
وسرقوا
إنه
نعم سرقوا الكرة المرة
يعني، وهو
السابقة
فخور
من
بأولاده إنه عندهم هذا الطبع،
نعم هو في عنده هذا
يعني مع إنه
النيجاتيف
عندهم هذا الطبع السيء لكن هو فخور فيهم،
اي اسمه النيجاتيف
يعني
هابيت
نيجاتيف
يعني
هابيت،
نعم العادة السلبية لأولاده.
يعني
طبعا هذا
تصرف سيء أو تصرف سلبي.
بشكل
نعم
unconsciously يعني بشكل غير واعي يعني، وما ما عارف عن هيك عم يصير بأولاده وعم يؤدي فيهم إلى الانحدار شيئا فشيئا.
لكن هو معتبر هذا الشيء يعني
نعم يفتخر بهذا الأمر.
مكان أو فخر.
تمام إذا من
بين أي
I think it is
نعم
not
بين
enough time and we will stop here. At page or at this line, okay, we will
35
put here a mark, okay, and remind us next time to continue from Willy. Okay,
okay
thank you for watching and thank you for listening this lecture.
thank you to
Good. I will stop recording now.